I'm Peter Cook. I'm the director of the Australian Centre for Robotic Vision. We're a partnership between four Australian universities: Queensland University of Technology, where I'm based, the University of Adelaide, the Australian National University in Canberra, and Monash University in Melbourne. We've also got a number of international partners: Oxford University, Imperial College, ETH Zurich, INRIA, Georgia Tech, and the University of Toronto.
Hello, I'm Yuxi Leitner. I'm a research fellow at the Australian Centre for Robotic Vision. I've been working here for about 5 years. I joined the centre really early on in 2014. I've been really working on the intersection of robotic vision, visual understanding, and getting robotic hands to pick up things. In 2017, I was leading the team that won the Amazon Robotics Challenge. It was a really great outreach activity. We had about 20 students, both undergrad and grad students, and really pushed the state of the art both in academic research, but also what robotic systems can actually perform in pick and place.
Hi, my name is Stephen Martin, and I'm a research engineer here at the Australian Centre for Robotic Vision. As part of my role, I take care of the researchers and students by providing them with software and hardware support and making sure they're able to use all of our state-of-the-art equipment. One of the things I love most about working in the centre is being right here in the heart of Brisbane. It's a fantastic working environment and I really love the people, and it's really easy to get out and see other interesting things around the city. QUT also offers flexible working arrangements, and it has allowed me over the past few years to pursue my dreams and passions in the field of robotics.
Hi, I'm Vibhavari. I'm a third-year PhD student here at the ACRV. I'm part of the Manipulation and Vision Project. I work on teaching robots how to grasp and manipulate objects through curiosity. One of the things I love about the ACRV is the opportunities for research collaboration, not just here, but with research partners nationally.
A big focus of our work is in creating systems, and we use that as a way to really test the effectiveness of computer vision algorithms when they're applied to real-world robotic problems. We're looking for a passionate and enthusiastic person to lead our manipulation project. If this is of interest to you, we'd love to hear from you.